folks. This is Karen, and I'm from Mooresville, Pennsylvania. I am 57 years old. I will be 58 this September. And I quit smoking 6 or 8 years ago. I used Chantix to quit smoking because I was having implants done for my dentures, and the dentist would not do them unless I quit smoking. In hindsight, if I had known more about personal vaporizers, to be honest, I probably would have chosen to do this instead. The reason being is it's a lot less expensive. The side effects didn't hit until after I stopped using them and using the Chantix, and that's where I really had a hard time. So, but I did quit, and it was about 6 years after I quit. And I was still having horrible days. My anxiety level had gone up from quitting smoking. So my husband started bringing home the disposable e-cigs, and those were a lifesaver. So I tried a few different ones until I found one that I was comfortable with. And then I've, you know, since upgraded to, and this is just a generic Ego Tea and a generic Clearomizer. And I just use plain menthol e-juice with 1.2% nicotine in it. I've tried to go zero nicotine, but for some reason just doesn't give me the throat hit that I'm looking for. But what I can say is that if you are a smoker and you really want to quit, but you're not sure how, or you've had a really hard time quitting, try doing this, okay? Just try it. The benefits are really great. My breathing, when I quit smoking, of course, like I said, I was quit for 6 years before I started the e-cigs, and my breathing has not changed. It has not worsened from using these. My breathing got a lot better after I quit. Unfortunately, a few years after I quit, I was diagnosed with asthma, but these have not had any adverse effects on my asthma at all. It's just the same as it was 5 years ago, you know, right after I quit smoking. So that's about all I can tell you, is that if you are a smoker and you're looking to quit, or if you are a former smoker and you don't want to go back to smoking, try the vaporizers. The benefits are fantastic. Okay, thanks. Have a good day.